You could be forgiven for not knowing the Alpha 90 ever existed, given it's been in production for just 4 years, between 1984 and 1987. Over that short period, less than 60,000 examples left the Arese production line, and the vast majority stayed well within Italy's borders. Due to the precarious state of Alfa Romeo's finances, the Alfa 90 was, in essence, a quite comprehensive redesign of the successful Alfetta, retaining the outgoing model's floor pan and body structure, but sporting a new, fresher look, courtesy of Bertone. According to Alfa Romeo, around 70% of the sheet metal was either new or modified, and the use of high tensile steel and computer-aided design resulted in a body shell lighter by 21 kg. Although well-appointed and engineered, the Alfa 90 proved uncompetitive against its rivals and disappeared very quickly. So I guess you don't know these 5 facts about it. The front bumper of the Alfa 90 incorporated an active spoiler that extended automatically once the car reached 80 km per hour. The system was clever in its simplicity, as it functioned solely thanks to the pressure that oncoming air exerted on the spoiler's surface. Once it overcame the resistance provided by 2 elastic mounts, the spoiler deployed automatically. During the late 1970s and early 80s, Alfa Romeo conducted pioneering research to preserve the characteristics that Alfa's customers had come to expect from its engines, into a future of ever more pressing emissions regulations. Known under the CEM acronym, which stood for Controllo Elettronico Motore, Alfa Romeo's own proprietary electronic engine management system was fitted to around 1500 Alfa 90 saloons in 1985. However, the state-of-the-art system was expensive to manufacture and was quietly abandoned following Fiat's takeover of Alfa Romeo. In 1985, the Alfa 90 became the first Alfa Romeo model available with anti-lock brakes. The system was supplied by the German firm ATE, the long-standing Alfa Romeo brake parts supplier, and it was offered as an optional extra on the V6 engine models. The Alfa 90 Campione was a limited edition model offered by Alfa Romeo's German importer. Based on the range-topping 2.5L V6 version, it came with 5-spoke alloy wheels and was finished in Alfa Red with color-coded bumpers and side skirts. It's unclear how many of these were sold. In 1985, the Italian magazine Auto Capital bought an Alfa 90 saloon and had the Marazzi coach building workshop transforming it into a station wagon. Although it's been rumored that Alfa Romeo looked at this proposal with some interest, the initiative never went beyond the single prototype, which survives to this day in a private Italian collection. If you enjoy what I do and want more from Roadster Life, please consider becoming a member by clicking on the join button on the channel's homepage. Thank you, and see you on the other side.